How's the meeting going?
Having its ups and downs. Are you okay?
Isabel, you need to know something. Robert had an affair.
So he finally told you. I overheard one of his phone conversations. I wanted to tell you badly, but I figured it wasn't my secret to tell. I didn't even tell Alec.
Oh, Isabel, you poor thing.
Leave him. Max is with us now. Mom, you deserve to be happy.
So do you. Despite this, despite everything, I hope you don't give up on love. I hope you fight for it, like your brother. I'm so relieved this is all out. From now on, no more secrets.
After that demon attack in the Institute, the pain in my shoulder was so bad. Helium runes weren't enough. I wasn't able to fight the same. So I started using Yinfen.
By the angel.
I didn't do it for long, just long enough to know I had to stop. With some help, I got through withdrawal, and I'm in recovery now. I'm gonna be okay.
I am so sorry. This is all my fault.
No, Mama, it's mine.
I've been so hard on you. Put so much pressure, of course you needed a release. Sometimes our angelic duty seems to overshadow everything else. We forget we're human, too.